So we're here today with Waterford Township Clerk Kim Markee, who is running to retain her seat. How are you today?
Fine, thank you, Crystal. How are you doing today?
I'm great. Thank you so much for doing this. Can you tell us what made you decide to become the clerk in the first place there?
Well, I have experience in many different areas, and I had researched what the clerk does, and so I knew I could do this job with my background. I've had 35 years of experience from a major corporation as a senior financial analyst, and I've also had a bachelor's of business administration from the University of Michigan, and it has a concentration in accounting. And under the clerk's office, we are responsible for accounting, agendas and minutes, business licenses, permits and registrations, elections, purchasing, and township ordinances. And having said that, I also have a master's degree from Kettering, and that is in manufacturing management. And that has given me a wealth of knowledge as far as processes, making improvements. I believe in continuous improvement, and wherever I go, I want to make sure that I improve things.
Now, how long ago was it that you were appointed clerk?
It's been about a year and a half now.
So in this time, this year and a half, what are you most proud of?
Successfully running two elections. And I do have two more to go this year, but I have ran two elections. It has given me excellent experience. I know how to do more for less. And I did have to purchase a high-speed scanner. I have went out and did registration drives. I went to Oakland Community College. I went to many areas around our township doing registration drives. I worked also with Lisa Brown at Oakland Community College doing a registration drive. And I guess I have installed a Dropbox. And that was one of the first things I did. And during the COVID-19 pandemic, it has really paid off. Our residents love going through the Dropbox area. They can just drop it off. They don't have to come in. And it has been working out really well. I've also been volunteering around our community. I help out at Hess Happenings. I did the Earth Day. I went around and picked up litter at the side of the roads. I worked the concerts around the community. I am also a board member on the Parks and Rec Board. I'm also a board member on the Library Board. So I have just really pitched in wherever I could. I want to make improvements wherever I can.
So if you are elected to stay in this position, what are some of the things that you want to work on?
Well, I want to help redevelop our community. Waterford Township is in a redevelopment phase. We do have a wonderful place to live here, with 34 named lakes. I want to obtain additional grant funds if at all possible. Those funds will help with our parks and maybe our river walk. I want to make improvements wherever I go. We have an active senior community. We have growing families. And I just want to get the word out that Waterford should be number one in anybody's choice for our businesses and our residents to live, work, and play. I also want to work on our roads. The roads do need a lot of improvement around here. In 2020, we were able to set aside $75,000 to help any community that comes forward in Waterford Township, whether it's a subdivision or whoever that comes forward to help improve their roads. I want to put more funding towards that as we go forward. I also want to make sure that we are a solvent community. We do have a lot of legacy costs. I want to make a shout out towards Gary Wall. He has improved our fund balance over the last 8 years. We do need to secure everyone's future as a resident and as an employee of Waterford. We have excellent police department employees. We have excellent fire department employees. We have excellent DPW employees, and overall, those futures of those employees need to remain secure. So having said that, going forward, we must remain financially and fiscally responsible as a township board, and I will make sure that that occurs.
So there is some competition for this seat. Why should the voters pick you?
Well, I do have experience. I have successfully ran two elections, soon to be three in August and four in this coming November. I do have 35 years of experience with a major corporation as a senior financial analyst. And as I had previously mentioned, accounting does fall under the clerk's office. I do have a very strong financial background. We do work on agendas and minutes, business licenses, permits, and registrations, the elections, purchasing, township ordinances. I do have a master's degree in manufacturing management that has given me an outstanding background for continuous improvement and for getting more for less. And I work to make sure things are efficient. I have processes that I've put in place. I work for the residents, and I believe in the quote. One of my favorite quotes is, ask not what you can do for what your country can do for you, but what you can do for your country. I do believe in that quote. I've always been active in my community, whether it's going around and picking up litter on Earth Day, working at Hess Hathaway Park, or whether it's just working out in the community at the concerts. I do want to improve things wherever I go.
And so if the voters want more information about you and your campaign, where can they go?
They can go to www.kimmarkee.com, or they can send me an email at clerkkimmarkee@gmail.com.
Great. Well, thank you so much for joining us today.